up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between Daniel Cormier and Todd Duffee. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Duffee is 30. Cormier is 36. Duffee weighed in at 260 pounds. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And with the official introduction, Daniel Cormier,
Todd Duffee.
Ready? Are you ready?
And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Duffee. Black trunks for Cormier. Daniel Cormier's opponent has the reach advantage tonight here, Joe. What does he have to do to counter that?
He's got to figure out the distance of his opponent's strikes and time it perfectly to move inside of those strikes and get into range where he can hit him. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Nice jab. Man, that jab's really effective here. Nice straight by Cormier.
He lands a clean combination.
Big roundhouse kick.
Good
overhand right. Both men looking to do damage early. Snapping that jab.
Oh, to the body. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Oh, he's landing.
Hard jab.
Under three on the clock, round one.
And he gets the throw. There he goes, stand up. Nice jab. Good exchange. The 1-2 by Duffee.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
He tries to take him down with the single, but doesn't get it. Duffee going for a choke here.
Lost it.
He's got over under.
He's controlling with the double under hooks. Nice knee.
Nice knee.
Very nice. Well placed. Brilliant job of taking the back. Hit him with the jab.
Found a home for that. Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. Good elbows by Cormier.
Joe, his opponent can't take many more of these vicious elbows. He's got to defend himself.
Absolutely, Mike.
Wow! 30 seconds!
Huge knee. Oh, and he eats a nice knee. Wow, that was close. He's working the choke.
All right, man, take a seat. You really rocked him that round. He does not want to be in this fight anymore. I need you to go out there and finish him. He doesn't want to be there.
Let's take a look here. And here's a nice shot, Lent. What a great round. This fight is really shaping up.
Carly getting a set for round two.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Round two. Good block.
That's a huge uppercut. Big straight punch.
Solid jab. Oh, big body kick.
These guys are trading strikes here.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Big kick just missed.
Oh, stunning jab. Oh, he's landing some good shots here. Hard straight punch.
Wow, another big jab score.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, very nice.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Big straight punch.
Wow,
he's stunned. He's in trouble.
Joe, he's hurt.
Big right hand.
Combination.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Man, he just missed.
Powerful jab.
Nice jab.
Joe, he has eaten so many jabs tonight that now his left eye's starting to swell up.
They clinch up here. Got double underhooks.
There he goes, and he takes the back. Oh, he completes the suplex.
We have reached the midway point of this fight.
He's in half guard.
Into full guard here.
Man, he's doing some great damage from inside his opponent's guard.
Push him off.
And they're back up. He misses with the straight right.
And he lands the roundhouse.
Good jab by Cormier.
Wow, that's a big left hand.
Big shots.
He connects with the left.
Solid jab.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. And he lands with the left. Can't connect with the jab. Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks. Cormier with a kick to the midsection. He just missed with the right.
And the clinch.
Now he's got him in the plum clinch.
What a great job blocking that huge knee. That explosive jab.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
We have completed two rounds. They may have to stop this fight. Daniel Cormier's nose is a mess.
I do not think they're going to allow this fight to continue. That is a terrible cut on his nose. Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. And here's a big suplex. Incredible highlights in that round.
The lovely Jenny.
Last round, guys, you ready? You ready?
Let's 5 minutes remain in the fight.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. Very nice timing with these shots here. Oh, solid jab.
Cormier connects. Joe, we always look back to his Olympic caliber wrestling, but he's a very dangerous striker.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Oh, Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Yeah, he tagged him with that one, Mike, and the blood is starting to flow.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes line.
Nice punch to the body.
Oh, looking for his back.
Now he's got his back fully.
Wow, this look at that takedown, man.
3 minutes remain.
Good punch.
In the half guard.
Let's go. Push, push, push. Get free. Stay tight. Let's go. We got a scramble here.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Great left by Duffee.
Daniel Cormier is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting
that. Oh!
Oh, he's getting hit. Nice takedown.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Grab him, hold him down.
side control.
Trying to take the back here. He's got his back again.
Oh, what a big suplex.
Wrestling right there. Full mount. Excellent posture here.
Big nailed
him with that right hand.
Trying to finish it right here.
Oh, he's out! He's out! Unbelievable! Look at this!
Daniel Cormier, the victor! Just like that!
Ground and pound knockout.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's take a look at that from a different camera. Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 36 seconds of the third round. Playing the winner by Daniel D.C. Cormier.
Daniel Cormier, victorious with the knockout.